Welcome to our step-by-step tutorial on using the Novaloc and MedentiLoc Library for the abutment level workflow in Exocad DentalCAD. This video will guide you through the process of creating a prosthesis on implant-based Novaloc and MedentiLoc abutments, ensuring a precise and efficient workflow. Please note that the Novaloc and MedentiLoc Library is compatible only with Exocad DentalCAD version 3.2 LFCINA and later. For this tutorial, we will focus on tooth positions 45, 42, 32, and 35, which are implant-based. In the Material Configuration section under Removable Prosthetics and Appliances, choose the Full Denture Configuration. Select your preferred manufacturing workflow for the restoration. In the Implant-Based section, select the On-Ball Attachment Configuration. In the Additional Scan section, select the Scan Body Configuration. For tooth position 47, follow the same steps as before, ensuring the full denture configuration is selected. Repeat for any other non-implant-based teeth by holding down the control key and clicking on the individual tooth positions. After setting up all tooth positions, click Save and then Design to proceed with importing scan files. First, import the jaw scan, which captures the gingival situation without the scan bodies and abutments. Next, import the scan marker, showing the jaw with visible scan bodies on the abutments. Finally, import the antagonist jaw, representing the opposing jaw. After importing the scan files, select the integrated library and match the scan bodies tooth by tooth. For Novaloc and MedentiLoc Laboratory Implant CAD CAM, choose between Option 1, Analog Flexed, for the shortened version, suitable for printed models that are only clickable. Option 2, Analog Screwed, for the long version, suitable for printed models that are clickable and screwable. Begin the model analysis of the antagonist jaw. Follow the step-by-step instructions in the Exocad Assistant. Mark all tooth positions in the antagonist jaw. Adjust the Exocad design proposal to meet individual dental requirements. Rotate and move the entire tooth chain as needed. For more detailed adjustments, use the correct denture tooth placement step to rotate and move teeth individually or in a chain. In the free-forming step, individually modify teeth by adding, removing, or smoothing. Use the Cut Intersections function to adjust occlusion according to the antagonist jaw. Set the insertion direction of the prosthesis according to dental requirements. The software will block undercuts automatically based on generic or individually modified parameters. draw the borderline of the gingiva base of the prosthesis according to dental requirements. Before merging the gingiva base and the teeth, modify the connectors between individual teeth as necessary. Confirm the connectors and finalize the surface of the gingiva base by adding, removing, or smoothing as needed. After merging the gingiva base with the teeth, check the basal blockouts or adhesive gaps for the Novaloc and MedentiLoc matrices. Close the CAD software and proceed to manufacture the restoration or go to the design model step to create a printed model with the Novaloc Laboratory Implants CAD/CAM. Select the model type, plateless model, cutout dies, or a similar type. Ensure you choose a basal closed, solid model. Do not use a hollow model. Ensure you adjust the model height to account for sufficient material for the Novaloc Laboratory Implants CAD/CAM. Adjust the parameters of the gap between the model and the Novaloc Laboratory Implants CAD/CAM as needed. The Novaloc Laboratory Implants CAD/CAM will be automatically placed in the correct implant position. Follow all steps in the assistant mode to finalize your design. This tutorial has provided you with a comprehensive guide on using the Novaloc and MedentiLoc library for the abutment level workflow in Exocad DentalCAD. By following these steps, you can efficiently create high quality prostheses on implant-based Novaloc and MedentiLoc abutments. This process enhances your laboratory's digital capabilities, making it easier to achieve precise and reliable restorations. With the latest version of Exocad DentalCAD and the Medentica library, you can optimize your workflow and improve the quality of your dental restorations.